Good morning, everyone. We are in Oxford University. I am with Professor Galvao. He is a legend, endoscopic surgeon, I call him. And he is now doing best in bariatric surgery by endoscopy. Just I like to hear about him. And so something you like to say? Yeah, there are viewers and please.
So it's a pleasure to be here talking about bariatric endoscopy. That's my field. Of interest that we have been working in the last 20 years and explain to you how it works. Bariatric endoscopy have two main branches. One is to treat the complication of bariatric surgery that we have helped a lot, and you just to imagine that all the complications were addressed primarily by surgery. Now we can pretty much treat them by mouth. And the other part is that to fulfill the gap between the patient that still needs or benefits from clinical treatment, medicine, behavior modification, diet and exercise, and then to the others that benefit from bariatric surgery, that we know that they are the morbid obese patient, the patient with more severe obesity. So endoscopy now is playing a trend in between clinical treatment and surgical treatment, helping the patient that don't qualify for surgery. We have a lot of different methods. We can use the intragastric balloons that very well know in all your area, and this new procedures, that's the gastroplasties. The most new one is endoscopic gastroplasty, that we use a specific device to modify the anatomy by means of surgery, surgical endoscopy with suture, real suture. And but still endoscopy, the recovery time is less, the level of complications that can be life-threatening is less. So again, we are together and we are planning to do a master class where we will be there helping develop and spreading the knowledge and helping the patients on Dubai.
Excellent, sir, and it will be a pleasure and honor for us. So we need your help, we need your support, especially in Dubai. And as you know, so Dubai is a hub of medical tourism. So lot of countries, patients from Africa, so they consult for their treatment in Dubai. And in 2020, the main target of health of Dubai is about 500,000 patients per year they will consult for treatment in Dubai. So it will be a great pleasure for us and honor for us if you will be in Dubai, and inshallah very soon we will arrange a master class. And guys, this will be good news for all of you. Galvao will be, professor will be in Dubai, and you will be access to professor. And sir, about endoscopic gastroplasty. So yes.
Before you end, let me tell you this about Dubai. Dubai is becoming known all over the world. So now Dubai is attracting people for the technology they have, the quality of the doctors, the quality of healthcare. So it's not just because it's explosion of lighting and resources. It's just the quality of people there that really, really amazes me. And I'll do everything in my power to help if I can.
Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot. Thanks for timing, and hope to see you soon in Dubai.
Likewise.